Police are also looking for a man who is wanted on numerous child abuse charges. 20-year-old Taylor Adams is wanted in Roswell for 15 counts of sexual assault on a child and 9 counts of contributing to the delinquency of a minor. If you have any information on his whereabouts, you're asked to call Roswell Police.